Hey guys, it's Yamcha! And, I really don't want to do this, guys. But, we're back with more Amnesia the Dark Descent. And, oh, come on, guys, why do I have to play the scary games? Oh, man. Anyway. So, last time, I found out I'm some dude named Daniel who has amnesia. Man, that's kind of a low-hanging fruit there to reach for, but, yeah, why not? And, I think the guy I'm here to kill is, like, Dracula or something. I didn't realize I was playing Castlevania here, but, okay. We're gonna do this. If I die, I guess it's game over. Rad said no screw up, so. There's this stuff. I gotta make some sort of weird alchemical solution to break that, and, oh, man. I hear there's, like, some sort of monster following me in here, and... Oh, man. I really don't want to play this, guys. Let me, adjust something here. Okay, I guess that's a different... Whoa!
Where did the tyrant go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
Thank you. Looks like I'm losing it, guys. At least there I can, like, fight back. Yamcha, you got this, man. Oh, man. Whoa! Oh, that sucked. Oh, come on, man. Guys, I don't know where to go now. Thank you. by the time this is all over, there's probably gonna be someone in my comment section going, "Yo, Yamcha, my dude, this is what you do." Man, that's pretty screwed up. What the hell, man? That's not cool. To the dude who runs this joint, you suck, man! Oh, man, I will go back to play Fusion Generator Poir, man! Okay, calm down, Yamcha. I'm Yamcha, yeah! Master of the Wolf Fang Fist! I got this! Yeah! I just gotta slap my face. Go forward! Oh man, that's gross! Well, at least the things I lit stay lit. Oh boy. am I doing wrong? What the hell was about. But they don't sound happy with me. Oh. Okay, Yamcha, you can do this. Jump! Okay, now maybe I can't do that. Things can't handle Yamcha. Let's do this! Yeah. That's how I do.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
June 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Door's barricaded. Can't mean anything good. Pay no mind, man. Man, I didn't sign up for this mess.
I feel the need to continue this journal, even though it was intended for my journey to Africa. This must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing. I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
Crank it hard enough. Hey, guys! Oh, come on, man!
Thank you.
always just be a bathtub. Oh, that's just creepy. Oh. All right, guys. I think that's going to be where I call this for now. Oh, man. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Comment down below what you'd like to see next. And if you haven't, you should totally subscribe, yeah. And that bell notification icon, well, you need to hit that thing hard, and I hit that weird demon piranha thing with my wolf fang fist if I could. Come on, guys, please, give me a non-scary game next time. I know this is Spooktober and all, but come on! And, with that, I'll see you guys later!